We're just moments away from the United States Championship being defended here tonight.
This is the match I've been most looking forward to, Cole. It seems every time the United States Championship is on the line, the superstars just give it that much more.
Well, Byron, this is it. This is the match we've been waiting for.
He's worked so hard to get to this point, Michael, and for his sake, I hope he's ready because I... Champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
And everyone knows his passion is that championship. I can only imagine how crushing it would be to lose it here tonight.
But it's also that passion for the championship that drives him to succeed. And I'm willing to bet he'll be more driven than ever here tonight.
It's go time, fellas.
And I've seen countless championship matches over the past few years, and this one ranks right up there with some of the most anticipated. But can he knock off the champ here tonight? There's a lot of people who say he can't, but I actually kind of like his chances.
As we get started, I should mention that the challenger comes into this match with a great deal of momentum. Man, what a move. Unbelievable power. Up and over with a suplex. Looking for the quick pin. Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Oh, that was a hard shot. What a strike! The human body can only absorb so much of that. Not looking good for the champ here. He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Clearly on a mission here. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. We know what this is. An emphatic finisher.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
Jeez, I felt that one over here. A brutal clothesline.
Can't think of strategy to keep this match in the ring. You're not going to reach the top of WWE without having a certain sense of discipline, which he clearly has, despite what we're seeing here now, of course.
And he goes down hard. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Open the history books. We've got a new champion.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
And it's matches like this one that make